five time. Eight in the gate. They're at the post. And they're off. Tough start for our Sunshine. Spotting the leader about 12 lengths. Going for the front end. Midnight Train to George Jump. That customary early speed. Goes for the front end with smart decision to the inside. In between horses, Kiss Me Hello and Alberta Bourbon is four wide and pressing on. Brin's Dream from fifth. County wins. Trailing 2-0 Sun Drop. Our Sunshine looks to gain momentum down the backstretch. 22 seconds for Midnight Train to Georgia. Now challenged by Kiss Me Hello. Three wide and down for the drive is Alberta Bourbon. Smart decision is hanging around with Brin's Dream of the gap of four. Back to our Sunshine. County wins. Sun Drop. Quarter mile from home. Top of the lane. Down the stretch. And bullying his way through up the rail. Smart decision. Off of heels now. The four path is Brin's Dream. And wide out is Alberta Bourbon. Kiss Me Hello hanging around. Smart decision. Gets the seam. Brin's Dream. Alberta Bourbon. Final 16th. Brin's Dream. Smart decision. Down to the wire. That's too close to call. Way too close. Brin's Dream. Smart decision. Noses at the line. Alberta Bourbon. Kiss Me Hello. 1-11-1. Tight win photo between two, Brin's Dream and three, Smart Decision. Please hold all tickets. Win photo from the seventh. Result of the win photo. Win photo goes to three, Smart Decision. Second, number two, Brin's Dream. Third, number eight, Alberta Bourbon. And fourth, number five, our Sunshine. 3-2, 8-5. 24-1, shocker to kick off the pick five. Please no race fans, stewards inquiry into tonight's seventh race at the start, due to the start of number five, our Sunshine, out of the starting gate. Does not include the unofficial top three. Inquiry into the five, our Sunshine, start out of the starting gate. Three, two, eight, and six unofficially. Once again, Stewards Inquiry looking to the start of five, our Sunshine. And after Stewart's review and determined that 5-hour Sunshine did receive a fair start, into the winner's enclosure, winner of tonight's seventh, the three smart decision, three-year-old Greyer Bone Gelding, Alberta Brand, and by Imperialism, out of the mare, Smile Again, Theta by Smile Again. Runs for winning owners Mike Hanna, Leslie Hardy, Prolive Crane, B First Racing. Winning trainer Jerry Robertson, winning rider Dean Nelson. Second tonight, 40th for the leading jock. 111-1 for smart decision. Maiden breaking win from the seventh. Congratulations to all the winning connections.